I wrote it when I had a scary dream. I'm just joking. I don't remember why I wrote it, but go ahead and I hope you enjoy it.